Traditionally, computer system interfaces have displayed data in tabular formats that were easy to store, load, and display. The means to display that information have remained fairly consistent throughout the years, usually involving two-dimensional displays and printouts. As technology has progressed, so too have the interfaces used to render and display information. The field of data visualization is filled with tools that take complex data and display it in a format that is easily understood. In recent years, cutting-edge industries have begun to leverage 3D virtual environments to render data in a way that is far more intuitive to humans than can be achieved by traditional means. Due in part to recent improvements in technology and a significant push by the electronic gaming industry, technology that was once available only to high-tech researchers is now open to the community. Earlier this year, the Oculus Rift, a powerful low-cost virtual reality headset, was released to the developer community. This exciting new device is bringing the world of virtual reality to the market and is opening the door to significant advances in the world of data visualization. With this open availability of technology, researchers at the Center for Advanced Public Safety at the University of Alabama are taking the opportunity to explore new and exciting means of visualizing data in a virtual environment.
Data tends to be a very abstract concept. It tends to show up in the form of numbers, in the form of occasionally charts and graphs. But what we want to do is make that data alive. And so what we want to do is bring it into a real environment to blend the data with the context to which the data applies.
By combining software originally designed for the creation of video games with CARE, the critical analysis reporting environment created at the center, CAPS developers are building an environment that will give users the ability to explore their data within the context of a virtual world. Instead of simply seeing data on a chart or 2D map, users will be able to leverage intuition and spatial reasoning to navigate through their data in a fully immersive, expansive environment. The goal is to allow users the ability to make discoveries and intuitive leaps that are not easily attained in other visualizations. In addition to the powerful virtual world, developers plan to integrate 360-degree panoramic imagery similar to Google Street View and allow users the ability to tour an area in a new, exciting way. With this tool, law enforcement and other first responders would be able to walk through the scene of a hostage situation prior to entering a dangerous area to gain valuable insight into an area in order to save lives with greater situational awareness.
It feels very important to provide more and better ways to be able to provide information to those people who are able to make decisions.
The concept of being able to use a virtual reality environment to navigate through data is something that's exciting. We feel that it'll open up the world to let more people explore their data in a way that makes sense to them.
CAPS VR is an innovation group that was formed largely by a group of students who were interested in leveraging the tools and technologies they were using at CAPS with this cutting-edge world of virtual reality.
I think what excites me most about this project is being able to use new technology and being able to use it in a way that will improve people's lives.
The CAPS VR innovation team is combining the cutting edge of electronic gaming with the life-saving efforts that are the cornerstone of the Center for Advanced Public Safety and the University of Alabama. Over the next months and years, the team plans to push this and other innovative projects into the world with the focus and goal of affecting and transforming lives.